Hi everyone, welcome to Embedded 369. In today's video, we will see about Wi-Fi and how to connect it to the internet. And also if the internet is disconnected, how to reconnect it back. So that also we will implement. Now let's implement the Wi-Fi. For that I'll create a new project. So I have already made the project. You can simply go to my GitHub. Here in the Wi-Fi, and simply copy paste this code. And build the project. So now the project is successfully built. So there are a few things you need to do. The first one is to set your SSID. So I'm setting my SSID. So I created the hotspot using my mobile phone. So my hotspot name is tree. Or tree actually. Test. Yeah. My hotspot name is test. So for testing purpose, I'm keeping the password as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm just saving it. So if you go to the app main, so this will execute one by one. So when the moment this function is executed, let's open this function. This is the main function actually, which will set our Wi-Fi in a station mode actually. We go through all of this, so it will set our Wi-Fi in a station mode. So in the above we made the SSID, so that will be called here. So SSID is already actually we are setting the password here actually. So it is going here. So it is set as STM mode. So when it is successfully connected to the internet, it will print your SSID and password. So there are some handler function actually, useful handler function. The moment ESP Wi-Fi connect, this particular API is responsible. The moment this particular ESP API is called, it will connect it to the internet. Let's say if the internet is disconnected, then this particular handler is called actually. So there are some handlers. So each and whenever it disconnects or connects, this particular handler is called. When this disconnected handler is called, what happens? Like when the internet is disconnected, like we try to reconnect it, right? So in that particular situation, like we have to call this function, this particular API again to connect it back actually. So till it is not connected, so this function, this will be happening in the loop actually. It will keep on happening in the loop. So we can see this message also will be printing. So till it connects, let's upload this code and check it, what happens. So you can check it here. It is connected to test and the password, it is printed the password. So now I'm going to disconnect the internet. So you can check it. I just disconnected the internet and this particular function is called retry to connect to the AP. So this is keep on happening. So till it connects, it will keep on happening. So I'm just again turning on the hotspot. Yes, it is connected. The IP, so it is printing the IP address as well. If I disconnect again, it will like this function will call. So I'll reconnect it. Yeah, it is connected. Disconnected back to the internet. So from this video, you might have got some idea about how to work on Wi-Fi and how to connect it to the internet. So if the internet is not if the internet is disconnected, how to reconnect it back. So this also we have implemented. So I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. See you next video. Have a nice day.